I think the largest threat for the internet is that we find a sort of particularization of the internet, so that each and every country sort of wants their own internet, which I think is completely against the original idea of it.